Some make you happy, some make you sad. Some are quite big, some quite small. Some are too long, some are just plays with song. Some musicals have no talking at all.
No talking at all?
That's right, there's no talking. All of the dialogue is sung in a very dramatic fashion.
Really?
Yes, really.
There's
no talking. And they often stay on one note for a very long time, so that when they change to a different note, you notice. And it's supposed to be done to create dramatic effect, but mostly you just sit there asking yourself, why aren't they talking?
Sounds miserable.
I believe it's pronounced miserable.
And people actually like this?
No, they love it. And what's not to love? It's such a delight, there's nothing quite like a musical. Another vision. I haven't even talked to the best part yet. Feel that fascinating rhythm move into your feet.
What is that?
Feel your ass gyrating to that titillating beat.
Okay.
You slap your lap, then finger snap. That's when you know it's time to tap. Oh.
What the hell are you doing now?
It's called a dance break. Apparently this is done in musicals as well. People on stage just burst into spontaneous dance.
Why? Advance the plot?
No.
No character?
No.
Well then why do it?
Because it's entertaining. 5, 6, 7, 8. Big applause with everyone cheering for us.
like